Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with BYLEC. So in this video we are going to discuss about jurisdiction of civil courts under the Civil Procedure Code. So jurisdiction draws its substance from public international law, conflict of law, constitutional law and the powers of the executive and legislative branches of government allocate resources to be best serve the needs of its native society. So the court exercises the appellate jurisdiction over all subordinate court in the district on both civil and criminal matters. So these subordinate courts usually consist of a junior civil court, principal junior civil judge court, senior civil judge court and the judicial magistrate court of second class. So judicial magistrate court of first class, chief judicial magistrate court in order of ascendancy on the criminal side. Thank you. See you next video with some more information.